Hello, today I'm going to be showing you how to easily install any mod on GTA San Andreas. First of all, just go to the download link in the description and download this here, modloader_hf2.zip. Download that and go to your GTA San Andreas folder. For this video I'll be using my GTA San Andreas multiplayer folder, and drag and drop modloader.asi and the modloader folder into the San Andreas folder. If this comes up, just click continue. Now go into your mod loader folder, create a new folder, call it whatever you want. I'd recommend calling it the name of the mod you're installing. So for this one, I'll just call this folder cars. Enter that folder and drag and drop all the files that you would normally replace in the GTA 3 image. Here's all the car files I'll be using, 428 of them. Drag and drop into there, and then start up GTA San Andreas. Go to options, and if you see this option here called mod configuration, it means you've done it correctly. And if you've done it correctly, you'll notice that the modded files have actually loaded up instead of the original files from the GTA 3 image. For example, there's a car from North Yankton, GTA 5 car, GTA 5 taxi. And that's really how you do it. It's really easy. Anyone can do it. And there's also a few options in Modloader that are really quite useful. Go to Mod Configuration. And go to modifications, it'll tell you all the folders that are in the modloader folder. If you click on one, for example cars here, you can actually enable and disable mods while you're actually playing the game. So if I just turn that off, and they've all gone back to the GTA San Andreas models. And to enable again, just go back to options, mod configuration, modifications, cars, enabled on, go back to the game. So yeah, it's really that simple. Just in case you're wondering as well, in modifications priority, if you've got some files that actually if you've got some mods in Modloader that actually replace the same files, you can actually choose which one you want to load up first. For example, if I set priority down to like 40 and say like I install some more car mods and put them in a different folder and set that to 50 or 60 or any number higher than 40, then the mod loader will load up the cars from the other car folder instead. So yeah, hope you found this tutorial easy to follow, and if you've got any questions about it, feel free to ask and I'll get back to you best I can. Okay, thanks for watching.